The Thunder Over the Valley Air Show will return to the Youngstown Air Reserve Station in 2020, and the Air Force Thunderbirds are coming back to fly in the sky. Now, the air show will be June 20th and 21st of that year. The Thunderbirds also came to the 2017 air show and performed. Their Sunday show was wiped out, though, by thunderstorms at the airport. The Thunderbirds will also be making air show appearances in 2019 at air shows in Cleveland and Dayton.